Alright, you guys, Oyster here, taking down Wily 4, the Robot Master refights. We got junk robots coming down here, they act a lot like Guts, man. Getting hit, because I want to show off a little thing where they die. The block comes coming down, right there, just like a throw knife. Even though they're not there to throw it. You know, whatever, cool. It's actually possible to stun those things with spark shock as they're falling. You can just run right past them. We're not doing that. So we don't care. We got boss conditions for the refight. It's courtesy of Diabetus. He gave me a list of shit. List of weapons to use on specific rasters. But this will be the last conditions video. There will not be conditions for the final video. There will not be conditions for Mega Man 4. You'll see what happens in Mega Man 4 after Super Adventure Rockman. I love sliding over that gap. It's awesome. Whoa. Pulling up the list. Weapons to use against what robot masters? First up, we got Needle Man. It's got some pretty kicking music. Prescribed weapon? It's Hard Knuckle. Doesn't do shit. Bounces right the fuck off him. That shit sucks. But what are you gonna do? But fire the knuckle. Over and over and over again. Until it's out, which is now. Fun fact about Mega Man 3. Every robot master is semi-weak to their own weapon. They die in 7 hits to their own weapon. I would not suggest using Top Spin against Top Man, but it's useful for things like Needle Man. Ah, fuck! It's happening again. This happened in Mega Man 2. What the fuck, Capcom? What the fuck? Well, look, he's bouncing up against the wall. He's just a fucking faggot. Holy shit, his needles are big in this. This happened in Mega Man 2. This happens in Mega Man 3 too. What the fuck ever? We're flying around in a rush jet. Have fun hitting me now, motherfucker. Rush motherfucking jet. Good fucking luck. At least I still got this shit going on. Or he could jump on me too. You know, that works. Whatever. He's dead. Goodbye, Rush. Whoa, what's up, Air Shooter? Holy shit, that rapes him. Goodbye, Needle Man. Weak to the air, huh? That's kind of weird. I guess it could rust the needles or something. What the? Needle Man got torched by Fireman. Fuck yeah. I never really liked Fireman. But hey. I used him as a Jeopardy question. Trash disposal robot. He's doing it. I can't even know I'm doing that. But hey, it's taking a good chunk off him. Who the fuck knew Needle Man would be weak to fire? Whoa, whoa, whoa. He's blocking it? What is this? Since when can Needle Man block fire? I do not understand this at all. This is retarded. Did I just hit him with a pickaxe? Chipping away and the shockwave killed him. Oh my god, this game is so stupid. I love it. You had a nice pink flower in the background because you're that gay. Whoa. This music is magnetic. For Magnet Man. Alright, yeah. Cool this. Prescribed weapon is Top Spin, which is going to suck because I can't use Top Spin without hurting myself. And I apparently cannot Top Spin away his magnets like I keep trying to do. And that's fantastic. I've already died. Woo woo, go me. Alright, let's do this again. Man, Magnet Man's pretty fucking chill. I like this, even though he's like, you know, bouncing around frantically. What's the difference between frenetic and frantic? They sound similar enough, you know? Frenetic sounds pretty cool. My English is... Ah, god damn it! It's limited to swear words. Well, one more shot. I don't have that many lives to spare. Should be using fucking energy tanks. I had 9 of them. Why? I ate them. Where did those come from? I couldn't tell you. Hey, Rar had 9 when he would do this too. I might have top spin. Alright, magnet missile. Go. 7 hits of his own weapon. Fuck yeah. Magnet missile's pretty easy too. It's kind of interesting. Fuck! A magnet man. That magnet man is also as weak to Shadowblade as he is to his weakness, Spark Shock. V Prisoner tried to dispute that. No, I checked it. I played the fucking game. It kills him the same number of hits, does the same amount of damage. He is weak to Shadowblade and to Spark Shock. Same amounts. Which is, yeah, useful. Not really, because Air Shooter doesn't work on him. Because Metal Blade also does not work on him. Fantastic. Because, Spark Man's weakness is Shadow Blade anyway, so you're just cutting him out. Big whoop. Wow, those needles were as big as Mega Man, and hey, they work quite well, thank you. Whoa, this is a new one. What is this? Why is he pulling? No! His pull is stronger than this. Fuck. Fucking Mega Man 3 doing all this fucking wonky shit that Mega Man 2 did. I want a little buff. It's so gay. It's, that has the gay barrier. It's like Lee Shield, but it's gay. What is that? The weapons in this are fucking retarded. It's like the gay spin. This would be Top Man's weapon or something. Whatever, we can charge. We're sticking with that. Can a wall jump too? That's pretty sweet. That's where X gets his wall jumping powers. Mega Man can do it. What the fuck? Before him. Someone did Magnet Man get to teleport? Oh, knocked out of the air as the magnet missile was forming. Oh, sucks to be you, Magni Poo. Sucks to be you. But hey, gotta hand it to him. It's pretty chill. Pull's fucking annoying though. Yeah, it's okay. Whoa! Quit fucking teleporting! Jesus Christ. Oh, off the wall finish. Yeah, that's a win. Thank you very much. Mega Man always wins in the end. Oh, whoa. V3? Excuse me, this is like V4. This is a totally different Magnet Man. Anti-elect. Magnet Man's definitely electric. Have fun with- Trap sprung, motherfucker! Sucks to be you. It's hard to be angry when this shit's just like so fucking chill, you know? Not a lot I can do about that. Spice of life. I like spice. Spice is good. So is turning invisible. And turning the stage magnetic is not good because I like grass. Grass makes oxygen and magnets don't. Fuck you, Magnet Man. Snake Man? Is Snake Man taking the place of Bubble Man from Mega Man 2? Is Snake Man the new Kinslayer of Mega Man 3? I think we will see. Whoa! The entire place got destroyed. That is fucking amazing. Wow, I think Snake Man is the new Kinslayer. Look at this! There he is! He's coming out of a pot! Oh, wicked bite at the end, Snake Man. Wicked bite. He's your buddy. He's Magnet Man. And Snake Man killed him.